गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, होप यू ऑल आर वेल। डियर स्टूडेंट, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 5 कम्युनिटी सर्विसेज एंड वी हैव डन एक्सरसाइज डी एंड एक्सरसाइज ई। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड क्वेश्चन 1 एंड 2। टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, 4 एंड 5। लेट्स स्टार्ट। Question number 3, what do you mean by water harvesting? What are its advantages? What do you mean by water harvesting? What are its advantages? The answer is, water harvesting is a technique of collecting storing and using rain water for irrigation, drinking and other purposes. Water harvesting is a technique of collecting, storing and using rain water for irrigation, drinking and other purposes. The next question is question number 4. List the changes that have improved the traveling in modern times. List the changes that have improved the traveling in modern time. And the answer is, the changes that have improved the traveling in modern times are the changes that have improved the traveling in modern times are. The answer is, different means of transport are available. Different means of transport are available. Number 2, many guest houses and hotels provide comfort and safety to travelers. Many guest houses and hotels provide safety and comfort to travelers. Question number 5. Mention five benefits of planting trees. Mention five benefits of planting tree. And the answer is number one, they give us oxygen and store carbon dioxide. They give us oxygen and store carbon dioxide. Number two, they give us wood, fruits, vegetable, etc. They give us wood, fruit, vegetable, etc. Number three, they provide homes for many birds. They provide homes for many birds. Number four, they provide green cover to our earth. They provide green cover to our earth. Number fifth, they reduce the effects of flood. They reduce the effects of floods. So dear student, here we have done question answer of this lesson. And what will you do? You will write all these question answer in your SST notebook. And there is one activities given on page number 44. Exercise F, find out 10 words related to the chapter on community services from the grid. One is done for you. So you will do this activity which is given on page number 44. F, exercise F. Now I will explain you the map skill of this lesson. Lesson 5, Community Services, Map Skill. On a political map of India, mark, label and color the following. So Indian political map पर आपको places को locate करना है और उन्हें color करना है. First, state where Suraj Kund is located. We have read in the chapter, the Suraj Kund is located in Haryana. So answer is Haryana. Question number 2. A pilgrimage center where floods and landslide occurred in the year 2013. So this place is Uttarakhand. वो तीर्थ स्थल जहाँ पर flood और landslide आया था 2013 में. So you will write Uttarakhand. The next question is, state where Garden City of India is located. So Garden City of India is located in Karnataka. So Bengaluru jo hai known as the Garden City of India, wo kahan par hai? Karnataka mein. Next question is, a state which is known as God's own country. You all know, we have read in the previous class, it is known as Kerala. Kerala is a God's own country. Next question is, a state which receives the highest rainfall. So the state is Meghalaya. So the answer is Meghalaya. So dear student, here we have done map skill. What will you do? You will color the state with the different colors. You can use your own choice color. आप अपने choice के color भी use कर सकते हैं state को fill करने के लिए. तो ऐसे आप पहले you will write all this question on your assistant notebook. After that you will find all the state and you will color each state with the different colors. That's all for the day. Thank you and have a nice day.